Must be a good ledge right there. You good? All right. Got too much front there, didn't you?
Too heavy on the brake.
I'm gonna let them clear that hill.
Yeah. Might take a minute.
Yeah. Hey. That thing's wearing. Oh, y'all. Right? Oh.
Thank you.
right, Zach? It's different. It's different on this thing, ain't it? You gonna let them guys go by us?
Yeah, we ought to. Don't go around.
There you are. Hey, man. Them guys got dual sports.
Yep.
Wearing us out.
I brought my XR650.
Huh?
I brought my XR650.
Oh, yeah.
I'd still be in my first school about to die.
I was in like fourth gear getting ready to come up that damn hill. I can tell Zach don't like this.
Nah, he don't.
That cigarette's killing him. Plus, he that's a good line right there. I'm gonna take that one. Hell yeah, son. I'm gonna feel bad if mine don't. Alright, let's do it. Camera off. Light some camera off. Got mud on it. Oh yeah, I like this. Yeah. Hey, Zach, stop looking at it. Don't look at it. I don't like this. What's up, man? You see that? New dents. Oh hell, I shouldn't have done that. Man, I busted my ass.
What?
I busted my ass.
Yeah,
Hell yeah, right up there on that little drop off of that big rock. I hit that rock, my tire, and went, and I hit my front brake, and I went right over the bars.
I see where you just did.
What? Right there? No, that's old.
Big dent in the front of it.
Right here? No, that's old. Yeah, that's all old. Those might be new. These two might be new. Hey, man. Huh? My foot, I tried to wave my foot over here, but my foot got under my peg. A rock put my foot under my, did you see that? Did you see me go over the bars? What the hell? Yeah. Yeah, man, that's a good trail right there.